turn down. Something for your mind, your body, and your soul. Soul.
Welcome to the first Glitterbox podcast of 2017. I'm Simon Dunmore, and over the next 60 minutes, I'll be bringing you some of the finest house and disco music from over the last three decades. In true Glitterbox style, we will be mixing up some incredible new music alongside obscure and sought-after rarities, as well as especially selected anthems that have created moment after moment on dance floors all over the world. We will also be giving you the lowdown on an incredible night at the Ministry of Sound last Saturday, along with two further London events happening over the next few months. There is also news and the lineup as we head north to the Liverpool Disco Weekend, along with an exclusive announcement about our brand new Ibiza residency this coming summer. But first up, a special track, a track to kick off the show, a track that rocked the box at the Ministry of Sound when David Morales played it to a euphoric dance floor at around 4 a.m. last Saturday morning. This is Debbie Jacobs and Don't You Want My Love.
This is Simon Dunmore.
Mr. V.
What's going on? This is the S-Man, Roger Sanchez.
What's up, y'all? This is Dennis Ferrer.
This is Lunch Springsteen from Move to Swing, and you are listening to
the sounds of Glitterbox.
Your love is not to stand for. We've been twice.
This is Simon Dunmore, and you are listening to the Glitterbox Podcast. The track to open this week's show is Debbie Jacobs and Don't You Want My Love. As I mentioned, it took the roof off the Ministry of Sound last Saturday night. Beat TV were there to film the whole event. So if you want to see what really went down, there are 4 hours of David Morales alongside Dimitri from Paris rocking the Ministry of Sound main room. So simply go to beattv.com. Next up was an exclusive. Back in 2005, Soul Rebels covered the Renny and Angela classic, I'll Be Good. This version features Lisa Millet on vocals and is a sublime remix from Australia's Dr. Packer, and a cut that appears exclusively on the forthcoming Glitterbox compilation, Love Is The Message. The third track, and the track that's in the background, is the Lego remix of Ralphie Rosario featuring Linda Clifford, Wanna Give It Up. This is a track that first came out on After Hours, a Chicago label, back in 1999, and also features on the Love Is The Message compilation. Back to the music. Next up is a personal favourite. This is Monet and Love Don't Pay the Rent, and this is the Scott Wozniak remix.
What we're gonna do right here is go back, way back, back into time. These are the sounds of Glitterbox.
you're back with me, Simon Dunmore. That was Inner Life featuring Jocelyn Brown and the South Soul classic, I Like It Like That. And before that was Monet, Love Don't Pay the Rent, a track that was originally released on Strictly Rhythm Records. Stay tuned, because when I come back, I'll be letting you know about where we are over the coming months, along with some really exciting news about our residency in Ibiza this summer.
Summer, Defected Croatia returns. 6 days of house music hedonism at the Garden Resort Tisno. From Thursday the 10th to Tuesday the 15th of August, the beautiful Adriatic coast is ours, with daytime beach and boat parties, nighttime parties, and late night clubbing at the legendary Barbarella's. With an amazing lineup featuring MK, Julio Bashmore, Dennis Ferrer, Sonny Federa, Roger Sanchez, Eats Everything, Sam Devine, and many, many more, this is the one-stop destination for your summer house music fix. For more information, make sure you head over to defected.com/Croatia.
Now I'm looking for a good man, but not just any man. He's got to be someone special, someone who can light my fire tonight. A Mr. Right.
party to go to tonight. But all right, I've been saving up all day just for this. I am ready, and I am out the door.
Thank you.
Recently released on Classic Records, this is an exclusive remix. A remix that Dimitri from Paris played last Saturday night in the main room of the Ministry of Sound. This is Luke Solomon and Terry Grant's live disco revision of Red Rackham's wonky bassline disco banger, and another exclusive taken from the Glitterbox Love is the Message compilation. Before that was a David Morales classic, remix of Michel Ayre's Respect, which originally came out on Emotive Records out of New York City. Now for something really special. This is a brand new production and the best record I've heard in many a year. I guarantee it's going to be a classic in the future. Featuring the vocals of Tawafa Agee, the former lead singer of Soul Act Entombe, this is produced by Aeroplane and a track entitled Love on Hold.
You are locked in to the Get Down sound of Glitterbox.
Simon Dunmore, and you are listening to the new Glitterbox podcast. You can catch Aeroplane playing at our next London event at the Ministry of Sound on April the 30th. The lineup consists of Roger Sanchez, as I just mentioned, Aeroplane, Ellie Escobar, The Incredible Charisma, John Morales, Hi-Fi Sean, Yam Hu, Luke Solomon, and myself. We will also be hosting a roller disco in the Ministry of Sound main room during the daytime. So go to glitterboxibeaver.com or defected.com for all the details. Then, on Saturday the 6th of May, we will be heading north to the Liverpool Disco Festival, where we will be hosting a Glitterbox party at the Camp and Furnace. DJs on the night will be David Morales, Danny Crivet, John Morales, Get Down Edits, and myself. Check the LiverpoolDiscoFestival.com or GlitterboxIbiza.com websites for details of the whole festival and ticket information. 3 weeks after that, at the end of May, we are back at the We Are Festival. Glitterbox will be hosting an arena on the Saturday. DJs on the day will be Roger Sanchez, Todd Terry, Joey Negro, The Shapeshifters, and Cry Walden Ferrell. And if that wasn't enough, we have Julie McKnight flying in for a special PA all the way from America. In the background, a track that is coming soon on Classic Records. This is James Kern and a track taken from his Two Decades and a Day EP. This is entitled Treat, Treat, Treat. Summer, Glitterbox will be residing at Hive, the brand new club in Playa de Mbossa, Ibiza. Join us on Friday the 9th when the whole crew descends to set off the season with a huge bang. We have a 16-week residency running through till the end of September. The lineups and tickets will soon be available, so again, head to glitterbox.com or defected.com to get the lowdown on all the info. It seems about the right time to give you a heads up on the brand new Glitterbox Love is the Message compilation. A few of the tracks have been featured on this week's show, but there are two DJ mixes and over 30 tracks included in the album. Classics such as First Choice, Let No Man Put Asunder, the Frankie Knuckles remix, Colonel Abraham's Music is the Answer, Eleanor Mills' Mr. Right, Jocelyn Brown's Love's Gonna Get You, King Unique, Love Is What You Need, the Dr. Packer remix, which is exclusive to the album. Sun Kids featuring Chance, Rescue Me, War Galaxy, and a track that we played earlier in the show, Aeroplane featuring Tuatha Dé Ogué, Love Hold On. The album is out on March the 17th, but if you can't wait until then, grab the 4-track sampler, which is out now. It has exclusive mixes from Dr. Packer, Mike Dunn, and the remix of Wonky Disco bassline banger that we played you earlier in the show.
Glitterbox.
This is Simon Dunmore, and you are listening to the Glitterbox Podcast. Hopefully, I'll be seeing you over the summer. Don't forget, on April the 30th, we are back at the Ministry of Sound for a daytime roller disco and nighttime party. Then, on May the 6th, we head up to Liverpool for the Liverpool Disco Weekender. And finally, on Saturday the 27th of May, we will be at the We Are Festival. In June, we take off to Ibiza for the start of our new residency at High in Playa de Bossa. The opening party is on June the 9th, and I've been to the club, and I'm certain it's going to be the talk of the island this summer. The lineup looks incredible, and hopefully we'll get to see you there. And not to forget that Glitterbox will also be back at the Defected Croatia Festival in August. You don't need me to tell you how incredible last year was, so keep an eye on defected.com/Croatia for all the information regarding boat parties and stage programming. If you need to know any information about the tracks played on this episode of the Glitterbox Podcast, the forthcoming Love is the Message compilation, or any of the events coming up over the next couple of months, simply go to the defected.com or glitterboxibiza.com websites. Sadly, that's all we've got time for, and it's time to wrap things up on this episode of the Glitterbox Podcast with me, Simon Dunmore. We'll be back next month for more of the same, but until then, in the background, a modern classic and a track that both Resident Advisor and Mixmag made the number one track of 2016. A track that creatively borrows from Gladys Knight's Neither One of Us. This is the much-loved Midland with Final Credit. So, as I said, that's all we've got time for, but we're going to manage to fit one more track in. And whilst we're playing a track that samples Gladys Knight, what better way to end with a Motown classic from the lady herself? This is No One Could Love You More from Gladys Knight and the Pips. Thank you for listening.
No one can love you more, my baby. No one can love you more, my sweet baby. No one can love you more than me and still be human. It's an impossibility. Remember the night I left you asleep.